of the beauty of America.
So he sings the most stern, immaculate words ever written about our great nation. Originally composed as a poem in 1893 by Catherine Gates, these words were set to music
and transformed into one of the most beloved patriotic songs of all time.
Spacious skies forever.